doesn't matter where they hide. Their fate will be the same.
Good. Word will spread about the captured posts, so I would head to Broken Valley immediately. We'll have a surveillance officer monitoring K-52's largest entrance. His name is Trecht. When you've seen the cargo, report to him, and he'll contact me on a secure frequency. Go in strength.
You're Zalia the Slicer, right? Perel sent me.
Yeah. Thank the stars. I don't know how much longer I could have held out. My reconnaissance team was evaluating the factory's computer systems when the droids overpowered us. The droids slaughtered my team. I've been stuck here for days without food, water, or sleep.
I know why you're really here, Zalia.
You know about my mission? Then you should also know why I can't complete it. I already told Perel. If I put the virus in the computer's control program, it'll trigger alarms. Those droids will swarm us.
I'll make a nice big scrap pile out of them.
There are dozens of them out there. Crazy killing machines. You can't fight them all.
We've gotten out of way worse situations. We'll be fine.
You're totally set on this, aren't you? Okay. Here goes nothing. I can't believe we're still alive.
You'll be fine now.
Oh, my stars. Thank you. You're amazing. I've never seen anything like that. I'm bailing out of here before more droids show up. Running away never felt so good.
My contract with Perel stipulates no loose ends. That means you.
Oh. Oh, no. Please don't kill me. I swear, I'll go straight. I'll never slice another computer. Just let me go!
You're asking me to break my deal with Perel.
I have a family to take care of. Parents who depend on me. I'm begging you.
Perel's an idiot anyway. You'd never know if you let her go.
I like things done clean. Make the loose end worth it to me.
Perel paid me in advance. I stashed the credits. Let me go, and I'll tell you where. The credits are in a lockbox. Here's the location and the code to open the box. They're all yours. Should've never quit my job at the cantina.
The turrets are ready for reprogramming.
Hail the Emperor! I owe you my thanks and far more. The Corps of Engineers will more than compensate you for your service. Now those rebels will see how lucky they are to be part of the glorious Empire.
Operators targeted. Weapons locked.
I'll be with you in a moment. We've an aerial attack underway.
Fire when ready, Orbita. Proton bombs away. Generators show no damage. Shall we come around for another run?
What's the use? Return to base. There you have it. The Resistance shield generators are well nigh invulnerable. Too entrenched for our bombers, too well armored for ground assault.
I take it you're in charge of the bombing runs.
That's right. Just promoted. And not long for the position, unless we resolve the generator situation. Pity our solution is so troublesome. This planet is orbited by laser defense satellites. Most were destroyed in the invasion, but a few still function. If we took over the laser satellites via their control tower, we could aim them at the planet and destroy the shield generators. My predecessor called it Operation Firestar.
That sounds like something worth seeing.
It would be. Unfortunately, it hasn't happened yet. Firestar was scrapped. With the Resistance blasting us every step of the way, taking the control tower is impossible, and we have no alternative. You're a mercenary. Make the impossible possible, and we'll see you compensated.
I'm here. What do you need, Abracadabra? Hold on. How did you get in?
First I made some bodies. Then I stepped over them.
What cause do you have to fight us? You're not regular army. Listen, the people in that complex aren't of any consequence, and are certainly no threat to the Empire.
They have quite an escort for people of no military value. Try again.
I'm telling the truth. They're force sensitives. And the law on Imperial planets is all Force Sensitives must be trained as Sith. If you don't train, you're executed as a potential threat. But not everyone would make it as a Sith. Some people discover their sensitivity when they're too old, or they just don't have the will. So they go into hiding with us.
What do you do with these washouts?
What would anyone do? We take them to Republic planets, get them a job farming dirt or making hyperdrives or whatever. But the Emperor keeps making laws that say they have to die.
If they are no threat, they have little to fear from me.
Are you serious? Your superiors would... Well, I won't tell them if you don't. Everyone in that cavern will have you to thank for their lives. We'll clear everyone out of the caves. It would be best if you could say you found nothing here.
You're Tyrus's operative, correct? Good to see you alive.
Major? Yes, I'm here with your operative. He secured the tunnels. No, I contacted you immediately, sir.
He wants to know if you made it in time.
Cave 52 has no cargo. They moved whatever it was before I entered.
Sir? We've got dust. Uh-huh. I'm certain, sir. He's cursing about Imperial intelligence again. You may want to sit down. This usually takes a while.
Sir? Yes, sir. I'll pass the word on. He apologizes for the unnecessary danger. It looks like our battalion is going to be searching the other caves.
At least you'll have a clear mission objective.
Yes, from now until forever. When we uncover the real rebel nests, they're going to pay.
You, on the other hand, are in the Major's good books. He wants to commend you for aiding the battalion. If every soldier we had risked their neck like you, this Empire would be a much different place.
Thank you. hit! Repeat, I'm hit! Meridian Grace is going down! Cargo's too important to lose. A gift from Ty Corden. List of major supply caches hidden before the occupation. Activating all droids on board. They'll protect the data disk. We're not gonna make it.
I've heard of you, mercenary. How fares your hunt?
I've discovered a series of secret resistance supply caches. Interested?
Oh, this is rich. Ty Corden, stubborn fool. Nobody hides supplies from the Empire. Now they're ours.
Use the data how you want. Just pay me.
Of course. Exceptional work demands equal pay. You've chosen the right side, Hunter. Keep hammering the resistance. There's good money in their demise.
I've heard the reports. Lasers raining down from the sky, shield generators in flames. Operation Firestar is a reality now, thanks to you. You've opened up new strategies for us. I hope support from the Empire's elite becomes more common on Balmora.
We all serve the same cause.
A cause we're now closer to achieving. You're a credit to the Empire.